Hi guys, I'm here today to show you guys how I achieved this look. It's my go-to look for when I go out and I don't know what to do with my face. So if you want to see how I got this look, please keep on watching. I've done my eyebrows and I've colour correct, so I'm going to start with my eyes. So I'm going to get my groundwork by my transition colours. I've mixed the Swiss chocolate and orange together and I'm using Embark. This is e.l.f. brush. It's the shadow brush and I'm going to use it to pack on my rice paper. Is it rice paper or rice pepper? Pepper? Paper? I don't know. I'm going to go back in with my tapered brush and the Embark and I'm going to sweep it just right above my lid. I'm going to go back with my transition brush and use the product that was already on there. I'm going to go in with vanilla. This is the vanilla by MAC. I'm going to place it on top of the colour. I'm going to put on my mascara and my lashes and I'll be back. Okay, so I'm going to use my Bright Forest Eyeliner by MAC. I'm just going to put it under my eyes. I like to do my chin. If you guys see my setup at the moment, you'd be laughing your head off. But I said, you know what? I've been postponing YouTube for such a long time. Look at this. Look at this, please. Look at this. Can you see this? I'm so upset. But you know what? It still works. I'm just going to be extra careful with it so I don't get it all over the carpet. my contour kit or form, whatever it's called, the slick one, and I'm gonna use this one. This is the dark one in here. So I'm going to use golden bronze, this one, and I might just try bubbly as well. I'm gonna go in with Embark with my Sigma 220. I'll be back. Okay guys, so now I've put my hair in place. Line my lips with Night Moth. Fuck your white horse and a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You guess what I'm gonna use today? Arrowing. I haven't used it in ages, but you know what, this is my go-to eye, but I just wanted to try something different on my lips. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you next time. Mwah!